All right, guys, we got a 2006 Dodge Charger Hemi. 5.7, what is it, Timmy?
Hemi.
5.7 liter V8, got factory converters there and there. And then we did an X-pipe back complete system, cat back, true flow X-pipe, 2 1/4 all the way around, 2 1/4 pipe all the way into two carbon R's. Part number CVE-SR25. There'll be a link in the description for them. You guys can see there's the carbon logo. Then 2 1/4 pipe all the way back. Deleted the resonators. There's the old system that was on it. Just old and rusted. Did its thing for a while, but it's time for new ones. Into 4-inch double wall stainless steel tips. There and there. Came out really beautiful, really nice. He wanted them to stick out a little bit. So that's what we did for him. Like always, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. Much better. Carbon R's. Dodge Charger. Right at 103. Again? Go ahead and back it up. Carbon R's. TR Daytona. On a Daytona charger. Let you guys hear on the inside. Charger with carbon R's, 2 1/4 all the way back into double wall 4-inch stainless steel tips. Enjoy, guys. Beast mode.